Okay, we're going to attempt some nucleation with beer and wine. Or beer and a lime, sorry. As you can tell, I've probably had several of these. Okay, not quite as impressive as Menthos and Coke, but still quite interesting.